What's up, losers? It's your boy, Kain Hazelton, also known as TrippyVanilla. And today, we are playing Affected the Manor. And I have no idea what to expect with this. I guess it's a casual exploration game. Affected the Manor. Ooh, should I put on headphones? Let's see if I can find my headphones. Okay. I already am not liking this, but hey. This place is sweet. They got automatic doors, which is awesome. It's handicap accessible, except for this giant staircase. How do I turn this on? Dude, okay, so what is my purpose here? I'm just checking out this place. Ooh, it slides. The flashlight works now. Huh. Hello? I feel like we should find a light switch. Oh my, you spooked me, bats. Great, now how am I supposed to explain when I find the owners of this place that I found a broken window, but I didn't break in with it, I walked in through the front door. But some bats broke it. Hello? Okay. What is that? Oh, some booze. What is that? Hello? Yeah, maybe we should just not. Maybe we should just turn around.
Hello? Come on.
I don't know if I'm really digging this anymore. This doesn't seem too casual. No, you're gonna stay on. I will strike you. No, we are. No, what is this? No. What are you doing? Oh. Sir? That doesn't look happy. Okay. That one. So, oh, no, no, no. Whoa! What are you? You want me? Hello? I'm confident there's somebody just in this room with me.
Kitty.
Alright, we found a bedroom. Looks like somebody had an accident. We need to figure out what's going on. And we need to let them... That guy... Whatever. And we need to let them know... Ooh! Hey. Your window was broken. Hello? Hey. I just want to let you know, I will strike you if you jump out at me. I will hit a child. There's some beautiful paintings around here. And some very odd paintings. I would like to think this person is an artist. And maybe we could work together on something. But at this moment, I don't really know what I want. Remember, I will hit you. Dude, do you think they have any video games? Let me take a seat. Come here. Hello? This thing's gotta work. I'm gonna turn it off. I'm not having this. Hello? Come back with a warrant. I said I will hit a child. Come here, baby. I found you.
Now you see me.
Yeah, I see you. Come here.
Now you don't.
Please don't. Come here. I broke your window. Oh, right there, right there, right there. Hello? What was that? Oh, come here, bitch. If I get my hands on you, I swear. I actually hate that. What's not? I have no good feelings about that. Zero good feelings. What's going on? What's up? What is that? Why? Hello? It's been a minute since I've seen my friend. Oh my god, I have to tell you guys a song. Wait. Is that where I came from?
Yes.
Oh, welcome back. Where should I go? What the? I feel like I shouldn't go under it in case it falls. Like, that seems very rational, right? What is going on? Cause like, could you imagine if a piano fell on you? That'd be terrible.
Nope.
Hey, your piano's floating. This seems sketch. That. Should I get in this elevator? See, that's silly. Don't look at them. Oh no. That is moving. What way? Let's go left. Not the way. What a terrible place for a seat. Just sit here. This is a terrible spot. Those cannot. I used to not think that the ghost Halloween costumes were that scary. Until right now. Hold the phone. Was there not? Oh, what the f- Well, that was casual. I think I'm gonna not go in that door. And I don't even dare touch anything over here. And I think I'm gonna stop while I'm ahead. But thank you so much for watching, guys. I may need to go change my pants. But peace out, losers.